Hello, I'm Officer Graham Hawkinson from the Tracy Police Department. It's a time of year again when parents and children are preparing to go back to school. As our overall commitment to school safety and to assist you with those preparations, the Tracy Police Department would like to offer you these simple safety tips. When entering a school zone, be sure to slow down and obey all traffic laws. Look for traffic signs in the area. Remember, the speed limit is 25 miles per hour anywhere near a school when children are present. Never pass other vehicles while driving in a school zone. Avoid using a cell phone unless it is completely hands-free while driving in a school zone. Never drop off your kids in the middle of the street. Be aware of and watch out for children near schools, bus stops, sidewalks, in the streets, or in school parking lots. Leave early enough to arrive at school at least 10 minutes prior to the start of school. And from all of us at the Tracy Police Department, we hope you have a fun and safe school year.